deer that sets foot on the court. Just, the Raptors. You know what I mean? It's just a it's sad state just, of affairs. Cap, even just, the net doesn't want to say
Raptors
not
in anymore. Raptors? Throw it out.
All right. Here you go, folks. The Raptors are out. Let's talk Stanley Cup playoff action now, shall we?
It doesn't feel right.
That is a very sad looking round net. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so can we talk about
exciting game 7s right now.
Well, we've got a couple tonight, including Edmonton and Anaheim. And what's incredible about this series is, well, first off, the ticket sales. More people from Edmonton bought tickets in Anaheim than people from Anaheim.
Awkward. Yeah.
Which is amazing. But it's not really a surprise. That happens every time the Leafs go to Ottawa. In a regular season game, more Toronto fans will show up than Ottawa fans.
So you see more Leafs jerseys than
Absolutely. Senators jerseys. Yeah. Yeah, it becomes a home game for them. This is going to be an incredible series because the Oilers are a lot like the Leafs. They're just maybe a year or two ahead. They've got Connor McDavid. They've got this young, fun, incredible hockey team that's so powerful.
Yeah.
And they're scored. They're sort of surprising people.
That scored 6 goals in 1 period in the last game when they won 7-1 when their backs were against the wall. So tonight, Game 7, many of them have never experienced a Game 7 of this magnitude. So the question is, are they going to be able to come up? And then Connor McDavid, the last game, didn't get a point, didn't get anything. Right. He was off the board. So if he lights it up tonight, it's going to be fantastic for Oilers fans.
If they can handle the pressure.
Yes. Also tonight, guys, we've got the Caps-Pen series. So this ends tonight no matter what. Whoever wins goes on to the next round. And we've talked a lot about Sidney Crosby and the head injuries and that sort of thing. So obviously, from all reports is that he's playing.
A lot of bad blood tonight. It's going to happen.
Absolutely. Yes.
What about Taylor Swift?
Hey, Barb, do we have the tape from the Marlies game last night? What a difference 33 seconds makes.
Yes.
So good. Did you see this?
So
holy
good.
Cow. Now, Marlies hanging on in that series now. Managed to get a win last night. But in 33 seconds, they scored not once, not twice, but thrice.
Is that a record?
No, it's not a record, but it's still pretty darn good.
Rare.
It's rare.
That just proves
to anybody that plays sport, never give up. No, never give up. I say it anytime that I'm coaching, even if we're down by a couple goals, I always say, guys, if you really want to make it happen, you can make it happen.
So the Washington Generals, never give up. The ones who play the Globetrotters. Never.
Oh, that's right.
One day.
One day it'll be
one day. Do not give up. All right. It is 8 o'clock. This is Breakfast Television.
Never.